Today we're going to teach you how to make slime. But to make slime, you're going to need some ingredients.
The one we're going to get.
Next, we need foaming soap. Okay. We need grass. Next, we need lotion.
We found the real food coloring.
Glue.
In the hot water and then stir it.
Can you come down to the
spoonful? When you're done, that
like laundry.
We put glue in.
Yeah, you open the glue and take
glue in.
And put the whole bottle.
The whole bottle.
We put the whole bottle.
The whole bottle.
Boom! That looks cool.
The whole bottle.
Take this.
What?
And
shaving cream. And then you squirt it in. You stir it.
Shake it.
It's probably too much. Next, you put in foaming soap.
Foaming soap.
Two
pump
times.
Pump.
Fix three times.
Okay.
Okay. And then mix. You take lotion.
Sure.
The lotion is a stretchy maker.
You might not find my thought.
Okay, food color. Now you add
food color.
Dude, I'm doing two of each.
I'm gonna do about two to turn.
If you put a lot in, it turns really green. So you have put in the food coloring. You now need your borax in your water.
All of it?
No, you just pour it in a little bit at a time.
Wiggle.
I can feel the table.
You should try making a bubble.
And last but not least,
the bubble.
The taste test.
Damn.
Oh. Yeah, you can. Boom! You. That's how you make slime.